2010 has really been a truly wonderful year for the priests because we've done so many things. In addition to looking after our respective parishes and all of that as well, but we've recorded an album. We were nominated for a Classical Brit Award, which unfortunately we didn't win, but nevertheless, fantastic to have been nominated and to have been there in the Royal Albert Hall on that night. We recorded a new album during the summer. We had a tour, a concert tour across Ireland and the United Kingdom, and we were also prevailed upon to write a book. It's called Soul Song, and I have to say, when it was proposed to us that we should write a book, I was dragging my heels a little bit, I must confess, because I don't consider myself to be an author, and I've never done anything like that before, and I thought, well, nobody's going to want to read about that, and I'm not even sure that it's going to be any good. So I kind of was a little bit nervous of it, but we were assured that if it wasn't any good, that it wouldn't be published. So we took a risk. And interestingly, we didn't confer with one another at all about what we were writing. We were given about four or five different themes, and we were entirely free to respond to those themes as we chose. It's an interesting little book called Soul Song. We kind of draw on our experience of growing up in our respective families and our going through our education together and our musical history together. But more than that, it's kind of drawing on the experiences of our own lives as priests working in various parishes and meeting people along the way, people who have touched our lives in various ways and people who have shared their stories with us as well. Reflecting on giftedness and how we can all use our gifts in various ways. And lessons that we've learned through life and so on. So it's a lovely compendium of all sorts of interesting little bits of information. It just came out there a couple of weeks ago, and feedback so far has been very positive. If you manage to get your hands on a copy, it's called Soul Song, and we hope that you really enjoy it. It gives a little bit of insight, I suppose, also into the priests and who we are, what we are, and so on. So, an interesting read. Hope you enjoy it.